The World Series champs, the Washington Nationals, received a big honor at the White House today with local boy Kurt Suzuki getting a special shout out from the president.
You were down 6 runs against the Mets. In the bottom of the 9th, you scored 7 runs. I do remember that well, including an amazing 3-run homer by Kurt Suzuki. Where's Kurt? Where is he?
So Suzuki donned a Make America Great Again cap and gets a special hug from the president. The Nats clinched their first World Series title after defeating the Houston Astros 6-2 in Game 7 Wednesday night at Minute Maid Park.